very excited to be the first team to present. Please welcome Lightning Bag.
We'd like to end this presentation with saying that we are asking for $80 to start up our business. And it would be a lot less considering that our bag is pretty cheap, but sometimes we misplace needles a lot. Once again, we'd like the bag. Thank you. We're opening up the floor to any questions.
Okay, guys, great presentation.
Because the bags from the grocery stores are plastic bags. And obviously those rip, and once they rip, you gotta keep paying 25 cents. On average, someone who goes to the grocery store uses about 8 bags, and 8 times 25 is $2. Eventually, it gets bigger, and you notice a dent in your cash flow.
It has work compartments, and one of the compartments is go We're gonna make it look like better. It's just a prototype, but it'll have more compartments so you can like fit things well and everything will sew correctly. And yeah.
This has been my event. Remember Super Storm? Last line.